At RE/MAX Alliance, we know the market. Welcome to February's Market Update. Let's take a look at residential real estate activity in your area during the month of January. The number of active listings was down 60% from 1 year earlier and down 38% from the previous month. This smaller inventory means that buyers who waited to buy may have had a smaller selection to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just under $800,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days units spent on the market before being sold was up 22%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just under $590,000. The number of units sold increased 33% year over year and decreased 4% month over month. Higher year-over-year figures indicate that more buyers have been finding what they're looking for. This video is brought to you in cooperation with our partner. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful as you gather more information to make smart, informed real estate decisions. If you'd like more information or assistance, please click the button on the screen.